Meanwhile, common opposition candidate Maithripala Sirisena's first presidential election campaign rally got underway in Kandy this evening.
The rally commenced opposite the Kandy Public Market today. Common opposition candidate Maithripala Sirisena and representatives of political parties that have pledged their support to him were present at the occasion. The swan symbol was pinned on Maithripala Sirisena at this event.
ගාමිණීගේ පුතා වන මම නවින් දිසානායක අපි මේ ඇමතිකම් දාලා
I Navin Disanayake the son of Gamini have cast aside my ministerial positions and left all my other positions at the feet of the president and crossed over to bring about true change for the poverty stricken people of this country. A road can be built with $8 million, but it cost them $16 million to build this road. My dear mothers and fathers, it is not you that will have to pay for this. It is my generation and I and the next three generations that will be held accountable. We know where Basil Rajapaksa was. He was a PRO in the Mahavali project from the veranda of my father's home. Back then, he did not even have 10,000 rupees. He was a PRO for 7 to 8 years. He got onto the green stage as well. All of this has been forgotten now. The amount of wealth that these people have amassed today cannot be described in words.
We must remember that in 2005, when Mahinda Rajapaksa was the Prime Minister and when he did not have the party or his brothers around him, we were the ones who raised him up and put him in the seat of the President. I wish to state to you now that on the 8th of next month, it will be us that remove him from the seat of the President. My friends, I say that if you have any maternal feelings towards your children in your hearts, if we are to defeat the heroin force, then give Maithripala Sirisena a resounding victory on the 8th. I was on every committee. What is the truth here? A road was built from Pinnadua to Kottava, where the cost was initially $2.5 million per kilometer. When it ended, the cost had tripled to $7.5 million. By the time the stretch from Kadavatu to Keravalapitiya was built, it was $56 million.
Five years have lapsed since the end of the war and they were unable to resolve the problems faced by the people. In Champika Runworker's speech, he mentioned how they amass wealth. I do not need to repeat it anew. I wish to ask a question. Into whose pockets did the money flow into from your pockets? We have come to stop that and to give concessions to the people and to give a future to the people and the youth.
පහුගිය මාස 6ක් රුපියල් කෝටි 100 ගාණක් වියදම් කළා රනිල් වික්‍රමසිංහ මහත්තයා ඡන්දෙට ආපුවාම ගහන්න මඩ හැදුවා CD හැදුවා පොත් හැදුවා චිත්‍රපටි හැදුවා රුපියල් කෝටි 100 ගාණක් වියදම් කරුවා පහුගිය 6 මාසයක්
Over the past 6 months, 1 billion rupees was spent on slinging mud at Ranil Wickremesinghe. CDs were compiled, books were published, films were made. A billion rupees was spent because he said it was Ranil that would contest against him and therefore any mud could be slung at him. A few days before I stepped out, Mahinda Rajapaksa, addressing public sector employees at Temple Trees, said that a presidential election is coming and that he was yet to see who the victorious or defeated candidate to contest against him would be. But even as he made this statement, he did not know that the man who would defeat him was at Temple Trees.
In the presidential election of 1988, my father commenced his presidential election campaign from the historic sacred ground of Kandy. Just as the exceptional service rendered to the people by Ranasinghe Premadasa has been retained in your hearts, I believe that the image of Maithripala Sirisena, who will bring forth a historic new era, is also etched in your hearts.
ඔබලාගේ හදවතේ රැඳී තිබෙනවා වගේම රටට ඓතිහාසික යුග මෙහෙවරක් ඉෂ්ට කරන මෛත්‍රීපාල සිරිසේන මැතිතුමාගේ ප්‍රතිරූපය ඔබලාගේ හලෝදේ තිබෙනවා කියන එක මට විශ්වාසයි කියලා මේ අවස්ථාවේ ප්‍රකාශ කරන්න කැමතියි.